Richard from Intelligent Weighing Technology. Today we're going to calibrate a UFM bench scale, the NTEP version. Very simple. Start with the scale turned off, press and hold the mode button, turn the scale on and wait until you see cal 1. If you want a cal, advance it by pressing the mode button again. It says yes, then 0, then load, in this case 100 pounds. When 100 pound is loaded, it will flash 100 pound at you. If it's still saying load, unfortunately, it's not reading the load correctly. Press mode to say yes, that's 100 pound. It will then say cal 2. You may cal a second time if you wish. If you don't wish to, because you haven't got enough weights, simply turn the machine off at this stage. Remove the test weights. Start the scale back up. Just check your work. 50 pounds. Beautiful. It's as simple as that. You can do the second linearity if you wish, but normally we find that's not necessary. Most people don't realize how easy a UFM is to calibrate. That's all there is to it. Thank you.